four, went to third, went to second the last lap, and sunk my bike and got passed. And went to third. It was a crazy race. That right there is fun.
Huh?
I said that right there is fun.
I missed it. Come up that old logging road, real long, steep rock logging road hill, and it comes in on this on the right. I kept going straight down that logging road, down off in that valley, and rode around down there, and I couldn't see no airs, and I stopped, and I could hear y'all, and I was like, God dang, I know I missed that turn. There had to have been a turn into them pines.
Yeah, you turned right into them, and you just went on straight down, right?
I finally turned around and went back up and found it.
It's fun in there.
Yeah, it's
more slick now. It wasn't as slick this morning, but now it's pretty slick.
Yeah, it's pretty slimy on top.
Yeah, it wasn't as bad this morning, but we was like one of the first ones to go through it, and you could hit it fast. You could carry speed.
It was kind of like that yesterday. It was slick, and then it wasn't, and then it was slick again.
It was real slick yesterday.
Yesterday morning early, it was real slick. It's frozen still. Mm-hmm. And then when it thawed, it got slimy. I guess it was thawing when we got here, and then the second lap we did was pretty good, and then the third lap it was getting, that moisture was sucking back in it, I guess. It was getting slick again.
Well, we're almost back to the truck.
I think we are. How many miles did it show?
Let me check, my man. 25.3 is what I've been so far. I've almost run 2 laps.
Pretty good.
Come on, damn riding.
We did three yesterday.
That's 2 laps, and I've run almost 30 miles.
I don't know how many laps. I think they don't do 2 or 3.
We did 3 yesterday, and that was by right here on the third one. I was like, you know what? Where's the dang truck? Yeah. I'm tired.
25.3 miles, right?
Huh?
That 25.3 miles is what it's been so far.
And we ain't that good. I mean, we're close. So that's
it's supposed to be 12 and a half miles around this thing.
So we must really be close to being back there.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, then that's about right. I thought we had like 5 or 6.
We're going to come out. We're going to ride. We're going to come out on the edge of the road and ride the edge of the road for just a little bit, and then go back in the woods and come back out right there where.
Okay, and then I went back and forth my truck twice, probably.
And you know what? That hill I was talking about, that long hill, it's right there. If at the top of that hill, if I'd have went right instead of straight down the logging road, if I'd went right on that log, took a right on the logging road, I'd been at the truck. So if anybody cuts right there, if there ain't somebody sitting right there, they're going to miss every bit of this. Yeah, because it's several miles through here.
You're going to be cheating in here. There's nowhere, unless you want to go dig through some briars, you ain't going to be cutting course here.
Nah.
Man, there's lots of spots that if people that are familiar with this place, we're going to be able to sneak on out. Come out with it pretty good.
When we go back in the woods right here, if you look, we're going to come out on the road and ride down the edge of that road, and then we're going to go back down a little logging road a little bit, and then we're going to go back in the woods on the left, and if you look to the right, you'll see arrows down there, and that's arrows on that hill that I just was saying when I came up, I kept going straight instead of...
Okay.
I think that's right.
Okay, jammer. Jammer.
They better have somebody sitting there. Somebody will take advantage of that. Somebody will look and see them.
Yeah.
God damn it.